How good is a carrot for diabetes? Does it raise blood sugar levels, or can diabetic people eat it without worrying? Carrot is one of those food items on which people with diabetes are generally confused. Let's examine the effects of carrots on blood sugar and check if it is beneficial for diabetics. So stay tuned to the end. Carrots are rich sources of antioxidants, beta-carotenes and alpha-carotenes. A 2015 study published in the journal Nutrition, Metabolism and Cardiovascular Diseases found that diets that contain high levels of alpha and beta-carotene may contribute to a reduced risk of type 2 diabetes. That's a good starting point in favor of carrots for diabetes. In addition, carrots are a good source of carotenoids, the pigment that gives carrots its orange color. A 2019 study published in the journal Nutrients suggests that carotenoids may be protective against diabetic retinopathy. Diabetic retinopathy is one of the common complications of diabetes, which can lead to loss of vision. Pigments in the human eyes also contain carotenoids, and their antioxidant activity helps protect the retina from damage. So all food items that have carotenoids are good for your eyes, irrespective of whether you have diabetes or not. One of the main concerns you may have about carrots is its carbohydrate contents. Carrots are not low in carbohydrates, but they are non-starchy. That is why American Diabetes Association, ADA, doesn't hesitate to suggest that people with diabetes can eat them. Even the glycemic index of carrot ranges from 16 to 49 depending on the type of carrot, raw or boiled. This is well within the prescribed limit of 55 for foods that do not increase blood sugar levels suddenly. Another good reason to consume carrots is that they are a good source of vitamin A. A 2015 study published in the journal Diabetes Management indicates that low levels of vitamin A may be an independent risk factor for diabetes. So, eating carrots can reduce that risk. Carrots also contain fiber. Eating more fiber improves blood glucose levels and boosts insulin resistance and insulin sensitivity, helping to combat diabetes. Bottom line is, carrots are good for diabetes and they do not cause any adverse impact on your blood sugar levels. So, eat carrots but within limits like every other good food. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.